Come on, Lee, hurry up!
19 days. Why don't you watch where you're going? I think this was your first time at a film festival.
It is. The films at MIFF are all better than the rest, or so the critics say. There's just one thing that's important at a film fest. When you have just one day, gotta go see a film.
Maybe seven.
Or eight, on your way. In just one day, Melbourne, Melbourne, it's a wonderful town. Ticket prices are up, water levels are down. You can lose your mortgage on a hand at the crown. Melbourne, Melbourne, it's a wonderful town.
Hey, Shannon, look. It says here there are over 200 films at MIFF, not counting the MIFF shorts, a charming programming slot.
Here we go again!
The famous films to see are so many, or so the MIFF guide speaks. I promised Richard I wouldn't miss on any, and we have just 2 weeks. Gotta see all the films from Sicko to Phaedra to Black Sheep. In just 2 weeks, Melbourne, Melbourne, it's a visitor zoo, where no one moves on account of the queues. There's always next season if you go for the blues. Melbourne, Melbourne, and we also have Jews! Melbourne, Melbourne, it's a festival town. It's kinda like Sydney, but a little more brown. Sure, it rains all the time, but that won't get us down. Melbourne, Melbourne, it's a wonderful town!
Hello and welcome to the Bazura Projects, coming to you from the Melbourne International Film Festival.
Yes, we're so obsessed with the idea of spending the next 2 weeks at the festival, we can't even be bothered going into the studio.
So we're going to make you come with us, using the flimsy pretext of a film festival special.
First up, Shannon and I will be going across...
Not me, just you. Just you, I'm not doing it.
Why not?
I've got a screening to get to in like 3 minutes.
2 minutes?
You're out to do this by yourself, aren't
you? Yeah, that's okay.